Please assume a relaxed, upright posture, sitting upright in a chair with your feet flat on the floor and your hands palms up on your thighs. Back nice and straight, head nicely balanced, where you can be relaxed but alert. Now, in past meditations, we've done the breathing through the soles of the feet technique. And we've also circulated energy up the spinal cord and down the front of the body. Now we're going to build on that idea by circulating energy through the same system, but also this time including the arms and the legs. So complete circulation of the body. This is the greater circulation of energy, a very energizing meditation technique. So I invite you to close your eyes and listen intently to the sound of the bowl. Now taking your attention to the breath. And we will be slightly lengthening the breath today, but I encourage you to make that relaxed, no strain. And if you need to take a break, just return to breathing normally anytime you wish. But first of all, allowing the breath to just be very natural, but taking your attention first of all to the tip of the nose, noticing how the breath is cooler on the in-breath and warmer on the out-breath. And gradually following the breath back to the nostrils and the sinuses, just experiencing the path of the breath and softening around it. Allowing the breath just to fall in and fall out in its own time. Just using the breath now to draw your attention into the body. Following the breath down into the throat. As if each time you breathe in, you take in goodness, and each time you breathe out, you go deeper relaxed. Breathing into the upper chest, experiencing the gentle movement of the chest and the upper back. Looking down internally into the chest. Bring all your awareness to that area as the breath moves the ribs. Sinking down into the chest, into the ribs, to the diaphragm. Looking down internally through the diaphragm into the abdomen, allowing the abdominal muscles to soften. Just experiencing how the breath moves the tummy muscles, the sides of the body, even the lower back. Experiencing the whole of the torso, as well as the sensation of the breath on the tip of the nose. As the breath causes a gentle sensation, a gentle movement. Now focusing once more on the middle of the lower abdomen, about an inch below the belly button, but in the middle of the body. Again, looking down internally, gazing internally down into that place. Softening the tummy muscles, feeling the abdomen expand and then fall back on each breath, expanding on the in-breath, falling back on the out-breath. And as you gaze into the lower abdomen, I'd like you to imagine a ball of light growing and expanding there. In any colour you find relaxing and energising, just imagining this light expanding on the in-breath and contracting a little on the out-breath. Feeling it, imagining it, seeing it in your mind's eye. Now if you wish to gently expand the breath, lengthening the in-breath a little, pausing briefly, lengthening the out-breath a little and pausing briefly, you may do so. Or if you wish, just keep a natural breath. No strain. It's just to help you to connect to the sensation of the breath in the middle of the abdomen. And keeping that visualization going, that ball of light expanding and contracting. I invite you to do a curious thing. As you gaze down into that lower abdomen, almost with your look, with your eyes, I want you to stir that light. So circling and stirring the light with your inner gaze. You might like to imagine like those pictures of galaxies that we see with spiral arms, circling, a centre of intense light, being stirred by your own eyes, by the way you gaze down into your abdomen. So just keep it in one direction for the moment. I'll tell you when to change. And see if you can feel that. You may even like to move your eyes. Your eyes closed, but with an inner gaze down into the abdomen. Stirring the energy that you're creating in the abdomen. See if you can feel that sensation. Curious sensation. Just helping you to connect a little more. And then change in direction. Some people find it easy to visualize, some find it difficult to visualize, some find it easier to feel the stirring effect, some find that hard, some find both hard. But don't worry, just do what you can, just make a little effort to maintain a steady stream of awareness, attempting to visualize, attempting to stir consistently, circulate the energy. Okay, and letting that stirring go now, but still gazing down. Feeling the expansion on the in-breath and the contraction and intensification on the out-breath. Building up that energy in the abdomen. And now, again, with your inner gaze, sort of your intention, leading that energy from the centre of the abdomen to the front of the abdomen, just below the belly button. And now leading it down to the perineum, under the body, then spreading to the hips and descending down the legs, down the backs of the legs, down the hamstrings. So descending on the out breath. Taking your time. Each out breath, sending the energy down a little further. So imagining this bright, light energy descending now from the abdomen, the underneath the body, spreading to the hips, and spreading down the backs of the legs, to the knees, the backs of the knees, and breathing it out and sending it down the calves, the Achilles tendons, looping around the heels to the middle of the soles of the feet. And then on an out breath, sending it down into the earth through your roots. Breathing down into the earth. And then on an in breath, breathing up from those roots back to the middle of the soles of the feet, forward to the toes, and then, as it were, looping over the tops of the toes, through the toes, over the tips of the toes, particularly paying attention to the big toe. Breathing it up over the instep, the tops of the feet. And now on each in-breath, drawing it a little further up the front of the legs, as if in the marrow of the bones of the shins. And seeing that light, breathe it up. Up to the knees. On each in-breath, you just relax there. And then breathing through the knees to the thighs, rising up the front of the thighs. And back into the hips. Now finding its way, allow the energy to find its way through the hips, to the coccyx, to the sacrum. And now beginning on an in-breath to draw it up the back, up the spinal column. So on each in-breath, drawing up a little further up the back. And relaxing where you've got to on the out-breath. Then working your way up to that piece of bone at the base of the neck. A bony protuberance on the spinal column. And then on an out breath, spreading it across the shoulder blades to the shoulders. And down the outside of the arms, down the triceps, through the elbows. On an out breath then, the outside of the forearms to the backs of the hands, all the way to the fingertips. Until on an in breath, you wrap it around the fingertips, around the thumb tips, through the fingers, through the thumbs, and drawing it up on an in breath through the palms of the hands, the inside of the forearms to the elbows. Relaxing there on the out-breath. And drawing up through the biceps. Back into the shoulder joints. And then for an in-breath, finding its way back to that knobbly, bony part of the spine at the base of the neck. And now on an in-breath, rising up all the way up the back of the head to the very top of the head and bubbling out of the top of the head. Experiencing that energy rising to the crown of the head. And now on the out breath, going over to the forehead, down between the eyebrows, down behind the nose, to the palate, the upper palate, the roof of the mouth. And then touching the tip of the tongue to the roof of the mouth. And on the out breath, descending through the tongue to the throat. And then on an out breath, descending down the front of the chest, the solar plexus. And descending through the abdomen, all the way down to the loop under the body, the perineum, then spreading through the hips. And just waiting there for a moment, because now we're going to do this with the breath. So we're going to go all the way down the legs in one out breath to the soles of the feet. So breathing in, and an out breath going down the backs of the legs and the hamstrings, descending through the backs of the knees, descending through the calves, the soles of the feet, looping under the heels, resting there, taking a breath or two. Soles of the feet. And now on another out breath, breathing down into the earth. Seeing the energy go down into the earth through the roots, rooting into the earth. Take as many breaths as you need, no strain. And then when you're ready, on an in-breath, drawing back up to the soles of the feet. And beginning to wrap forward around the toes to the tops of the feet. And then on one in-breath, we're going to be back up to the hips. So breathing in up through the shins, through the knees, through the hips, through the thighs rather, all the way up to the hips, relaxing there, taking a breath. Allowing the energy to find its way through the hips to the coccyx. So working its way through the pelvis. And now gathering at the pelvis, seeing the light there, the energy gathering at the coccyx, at the sacrum. And on one in-breath, we're going to go all the way up to the base of the neck. So breathing out. And then on an in-breath, all the way up the spinal cord. And relax in there, letting the energy rest there. And the next out breath, we're going to go across the shoulder blades and all the way down the outside of the arms to the tips of the fingers. So breathing in, and on the out breath, down the arms. Resting there at the fingertips, taking a breath. And ready for the in-breath, drawing all the way back up to the base of the neck, up the inside of the arms. Breathing in. And resting there. Allowing yourself to breathe. Gathering yourself for the next in-breath to the top of the head. So up the back of the head to the top of the head. So breathing in. And bubbling out to the top of the head, the crown of the head, resting there, allowing yourself to breathe. And now being ready for the out breath, going over to the forehead, down to the roof of the mouth, down the tongue, to the top of the chest. So here we go, breathing in and breathing out, touching the tip of the tongue to the roof of the mouth. Breathing in, breathing out down to the abdomen. And relaxing, breathing down to underneath the body. Pausing there, breathing naturally. Now we're going to do this in a steady breath. So on the out breath, we'll go all the way down the backs of the legs into the earth. And on the in breath, we'll be up from the earth to the soles of the feet, all the way up the front of the legs to the coccyx. Then we'll take an out breath, and then on the next in breath, breathing all the way up to behind the root of the neck. And then the out breath, breathing down the arms to the fingertips. And then the in breath, we'll breathe all the way up the inside of the arms, back to the base of the neck, and so on. A smooth rhythm. I'll guide you through it. So we're at the base of the body, the perineum. So breathing in. Breathing out down the legs, our backs of the legs, into the earth. Then breathing in from the earth, all the way up the fronts of the legs. To the coccyx, breathing out, holding the energy of the coccyx. And breathing in, all the way up the spine. Base of the neck, and out to the backs of the arms. Breathing in, up the front of the arms. And breathing out. Breathing in at the back of the head to the top of the head. Out through the crown of the head. And seeing the energy go through the crown of the head. Breathing in. And as we breathe out, looping over and down through the forehead. On the tip of the tongue, all the way down the neck to the top of the chest. Breathing in. All the way down the front of the body, through the abdomen to the bottom, the root of the body. Breathing in. down the backs of the legs to the earth. As you breathe in, breathing up from the earth to the coccyx. And breathing out. As you breathe in, up through the spinal cord. As you breathe out, down the backs of the arms. As you breathe in, up the front of the arms to the base of the neck. And breathing out and resting there. And breathing in and out through the top of the head. And breathing out to the top of the chest. Breathing in. Down through the front of the body and the out breath. And breathing in. Breathing out down the backs of the legs to the earth. Breathing in, up the front of the legs, to the coccyx. And breathing out. Breathing in, up the spinal cord. And breathing out, down the backs of the arms. Breathing in, up the front of the arms, to the base of the neck. Breathing out and resting there. And breathing in through the top of the head. Breathing out down to the top of the chest. Breathing in. This time down to the abdomen just below the belly button. Then breathing in to the inside the abdomen. And breathing out, gazing into the centre of the abdomen, about an inch below the belly button, gathering the energy once more, turning the breath to normal, relaxing the breath. Gazing into the lower abdomen, seeing the light gather there again, centre of the lower abdomen, expanding the light of the in-breath, intensifying it with the out-breath, softening the muscles of the abdomen, feeling the energy expand to the front, to the sides and to the back on each in-breath, concentrating and relaxing on the out-breath. Relaxing there, taking a few breaths. Now becoming aware of the whole body, breathing naturally, experience the body where you are, feel the body, notice any sensations of warmth or tingling, experience the skin, the inside of the body, soles of the feet to the top of the head, just relax in there. Allowing the energy to settle. Listening to the body. See if you can hear the energy buzzing through the body. Feeling it. Keeping the mind with the body. Particular meditation involves quite a lot of application, a lot going on. So don't worry if you got a little lost on the way. That's absolutely fine. It becomes easier with practice once you learn the routine. As you may be able to experience, it's quite energizing. You feel quite a buzz, quite a tingle through the body. So when you do this on your own, at your own pace, using the breath, and the intention and the visualization to guide the energy around the body in the way I've described. We're always beginning and ending in the lower abdomen, gathering the energy there. So that's good. So just listening to the sound of the bowl once more. And when the tone fades, opening your eyes.